church without a steeple, that's where I learned to pray. Every Sunday morning, about the hour of 10, the door would open to our school, the preacher, he'd walk in. He'd smile and say, "Good morning, how's everything today?" We'd bow our heads and close our eyes, and then he'd say, "Let's pray." Until Friday, at school we'd learn and play. Then back to school on Sunday, that's where I learned to pray. Our clothes were clean but faded, sometimes our feet were bare, but no one noticed anything except the Lord was there. We'd come from all directions searching for the way. On my knees at school on Sunday, that's where I learned to pray. In our until Friday.